Hello, everybody.
Hello.
It's Cypher 2. And.
Hello. My name is meepster 67.
Yeah, you guys probably remember him. Well, first 30 subscribers.
I am not dead, I promise. I will be uploading sometime in the next week. I promise.
Yeah, he has a channel. Just to let everyone know. But we're going to be playing Origins.
And we're going to die a million times.
Well, he probably will. And I'll probably get raped because of his dumb ass.
Hey, the only reason we lost on Origins last time is you got raped in, like, the worst spot to get raped. And I'm over here chilling. And then you're like, save me. And I went over to save you. And they're surrounding me.
Yeah. That shit went down for some reason.
That was your own fault. Oh, perfect. Oh, I'm Dempsey. Dempsey, bitch. I'm Dempsey.
You're talking to Rick Toffin, right? Take me bad
out. Do not have much time.
They will return soon. The other shovels over here. 1.5 conversion generators operational.
They are essential to our survival. If powering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival.
Buy the MP40, dude. It's in that room. No, not that one. The one where you got downed in.
That room is full of zombies.
Oh, not anymore. They kind of just all died. I think it's called Shit Ops 2.
I'm back upstairs. And you died.
Well, because you weren't protecting me.
I don't have any bullets!
Well, at least tell me!
Okay, now we just played Nuke Town to get the zone. That's what's up. Let's play Nuke Town to get this over with. Actually play something with Wild.
Alright, well, we're gonna try again.
Try again? I thought we were gonna go play Nuketown.
When did we ever agree to that?
When I just said it?
Yeah, but I didn't say anything back. Tears.
Can't see them, but I'm crying actual tears. I'm gonna go Mickey Mouse on this. Oh!
It's only round one, so it only takes one night. Exactly where it was the last round. Gives you random guns or points or zombie gloves or shit. Yeah. It's basically like the pods. And shadows of evil.
Ammunition shared amongst us.
Can you buy this door?
Points.
They made it more expensive, but they made it more powerful. they put two extra bullets in it. No, 32.
It had 32 stock.
No, I had 30. That's to get to the staff places. Jug.
Tears, guys. Real tears. Promise. We need to switch it to an easier difficulty.
No. It's fine what it is. Tears.
I am, like, legit crying. Legit. Like, why does Dempsey have to die? Why? Spoilers.
Really technically a spoiler.
Yes, right.
Take it back. We don't have much time. They will return soon. We need to get some 1.5 conversion generators operation. They are essential to our survival. Towering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of
finding you.
Don't believe that.
they pack a punch. And there's six of them.
You don't get to walk away.
Like, what do they do?
They turn on pack a punch and open up perks and stuff. Just to get points.
Wow, the 5-7 is 1,100 points. When I picked up the dual wheel for
50. Excavation site is up ahead. Proceed the undead in high and numbers.
Yup. I'm gonna go turn on the other generator for Chuck. Yep. You're going the wrong way. But,
oh.
It would help if you... Oh, I don't have enough points and shit.
None that either of us have enough points for four. Spend all of our points on doors and beds. Clear debris, really. I can't jump over these tiny-ass rocks. College of logic. See this right here? This Call of Duty logic?
Yep. It's Call of Duty. What do you expect? He came to the wrong game for physics.
Physics?
I'm just gonna fill up these soul boxes so we can get the thunder gloves. Yeah, they're just OP.
Oh, 9 Your head.
That was a little too close.
Oh,
when you're kicking so much
Yeah.
I'm running low. What do you
know about by the P-40? She's trapped somewhere
on the site. I'm down. Doug.
I'm gonna buy the P-40, dude.
I need it.
Excuse me, Mauser. Buy it! We're gonna get you. Ah, I'm dead.
What the fuck?
Not dead.
Who's dropping bombs?
You are safe.
Getting the hell out of there. Probably a good idea. That's just my 5 seconds, but I run fast. I feel so- Hey, that was bullshit. Get over here, I can
cover you. Oh, nope, I'm dead.
Good job. I can actually have covered you.
You should have!
I was trying! There was like 6 zombies!
There's actually like 1.
I only have 3 clips.
That's enough to kill 1 zombie.
It's actually taking about a 1 clip to kill like 2 zombies.
Yeah, that's...
And it doesn't aim, so it's really hard to hit them.
Alright, trying it again.
I'm just praying
this bitch keeps going down route 6.
I've been recording on for 20...